question for you. How did you do the impossible and convince Donald to let you back? What did you say?
Very simple. I shouldn't have been fired the first time. Star should have been fired. Simply yes. Because... No, really,
Star's the biggest bitch on wheels. No.
Well, he said it. I did. But he's absolutely right.
Yeah!